Send him to hell, Maurice?
Yes! I mean, no! No, you psychotic lunatic! Put that gun away! Don't point it at me!
For your what, son? You think I'm scared of your conventional lily-livered morality? You think you can tell me what to do? You think it's wrong for me to have 5 concubines to spread my genes or to use money from the statue for building my own palace in Hawaii? You think that's wrong, do you, son? Do you, huh?
No, Mr. Pastor. It's all right. I think it's very right. Very right indeed. You're the boss. You're in charge. You're the king.
Damn right I am. Now, I'll tell you about morality. Morality is what I say is right, and immorality is what I say is wrong. You've got to understand this.
I do.
Oh, I'm bleeding. I need a proctologist.
Shut it. Now, next question. Ask me anything. Ask me anything you want.
Well, I'd love to, but it seems that is about all we have time for, actually. The thing is, you see, this is public radio, and every once in a while we need to appeal for money. Or cut away when people start brandishing guns in the studio. Like this. You're on Pressing Issues, and in this show we discussed morality. I think we made a lot of progress and really came together. I'm Maurice Chavez. Bye. Please, don't kill me.
I hope you were enjoying Pressing Issues. I certainly was.
Yes, it's almost as interesting as listening to you, Jonathan.
Wow. Thanks, Michelle. It is, isn't it? Before we let you get back to the show, I thought you'd like to know VCPR has managed to raise $30 this hour, which should keep us on the air for another 15 minutes at least.
Thankfully, due to the generosity of the people at DeLeo and Furax, the fascinating show Legal Review will still run. But now, back to the Pressing Issues.
Actually, before we let you get back to the show, I'd like to say something. I know that public radio may not seem very important in an era of poverty and famine and immense personal greed, but I can assure you it is. And not just because I say so. Look at the facts. 15 of the last 37 American presidents and 47 vice presidents have appeared on VCPR in the last month. 33% of all Nobel Prize winners started out in public radio. Without public radio, we would never have discovered gravity, or the pizza, or the fact that a lot of people love to hear themselves rattle. Anyway, sermon over. I hope you folks at home understand how passionate we are about public radio, and it has nothing to do with the fact I got kicked off the networks.
That was very moving, Jonathan. Back to Pressing Issues. Where is the creep? Put him on!
Hello! As you may know, you're on VCPR and this is Maurice Chavez.